and here we are on the Great Ocean Road. Just stunning day. Awesome bike. In fact, that track was so good, I'm going to go back up it.
So from Anglesey in Victoria, we're going to head to Kennett River, where all the koalas are actually. And then we're going to jump on the Kennett Road, which goes for about 11 kilometres through the Otway Forest. And we come out on Benwerrin Mount Sabine Road. It's an awesome road, and Enzo is the perfect bike to do it on a perfect day. Anglesey to Kennett River is about 50 kilometres and it'll take you about 1 hour on the Great Ocean Road, but if you on Enzo or on Africa Twin or an adventure bike, you can bang down the back roads and get there a lot quicker. It runs for about 11 kilometres, the Kennett Road, and I'm just going to let the video run all the way with a natural sound and a bit of talking at the end. So sit back, relax and enjoy the fang.
Kennett Road. Well, there you go, folks. That was Kennett Track, or Kennett Road. Africa Twin does it with ease. I'll just show you the sign. There it is there. And there it is there. That was awesome.
All right, folks, that was the Kennett Road. Make sure you check it out. If you ever get down this way, we'll see you on the next one.